instead. She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you let it taste? Yeah.
YouTube, what's up? It's your girl, Give Me a Minute, Reek. If you are new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. If you have not hit that notification bell, please do so you can be notified when I post a new video. Also, check out the coldest water bottle link to get your 10% discount off your first purchase. Guys, today I am at Trender's Treats in Hammond, Louisiana. Trender's Treats is a new establishment here in Hammond, family owned. Guys, when I say they have some of the best things you will ever, some of the best treats you will ever taste. Guys, right now, today is their Wing Wednesday, so I ordered some hot wings and, some of their chili cheese fries with jalapenos. But yeah, y'all, I just want y'all to witness this goodness that I'm about to get from Trender's Treats. Shout out to the cooks in there, man. Y'all, it's great. But I'll be back with the video for y'all. Stay tuned. All right, y'all. So here we go. Here's the Trender's Treats. Their Wing Wednesday. With the fries season, Cajun season fries, chili cheese fries, and jalapenos. Y'all, I'm about to grub so good right now. Just a second. What's up, y'all? So I'm back. So here we have a wing right here, y'all. Look at that wing, though. Look at that wing, y'all. Y'all saw that wing, though? My bad, I had a little fart right quick. Y'all, even though Zeta is on the way, y'all had to go to Wayne Wednesday at Trender's. I don't put the location on the bottom of my description. So if y'all ever visit Hammond and y'all want to visit them, please do. Cause y'all, I'm telling you, it's worth the visit. Look at these fries. Look, chili cheese fries. Y'all, it's so good. I'm telling you. It is the bomb. Shiggity. Shoggity. Got my Sprite, y'all. Got my Sprite. They settle my stomach. Y'all know how that go. I really want y'all to see these. Look at this. Look at that. Get a closer view of it. Look at, oh my goodness, y'all. Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir. But how y'all been? How y'all doing? What's popping? What's the dealio? This that ranch dressing, y'all. What's the trilly drilly, yo? Y'all, today I'm off. I told y'all more than likely I'm gonna be shooting when I'm off. And today's the day. So, y'all, I'm here. Now, I am very hungry. Y'all know every time I get on here, I'm hungry. That ain't nothing new. So, I ain't gonna be talking too much.
And we're gonna be talking too much. Y'all take a bite of it. Y'all, this video ain't gonna be too long. Y'all, that sauce is so good on them wings. Then they got some, y'all, they got some nice size wings. I hate little small wings. Look at it. Look how big this wing is, y'all. Look. Now, I know a lot of people don't like big wings. But I can dig them. I can dig them. As long as they cook good, I can do it. I just hate small wings where you take one bite and the whole thing gone. I hate that, y'all. I hate it. Like the real food movie saying. Ain't that what you say? Y'all, this shit good. So good. And y'all, like this box, it was $13. And like I said, it is worth every penny of it. Every freaking penny, it is worth it. It's worth it, y'all. Call me fat. Call me chubby. Call me what you want. But I'ma eat good. Whether I cook it or trendy streets, we gon' eat out here in these streets. Let me stop playing, y'all. And see, you know, y'all know you be full when you be hungry, huh? You eat so fast, you get full fast, huh? Now, y'all, this is my first time doing a Wing Wednesday. Usually when I go there, I get boudin ball. And they have this thing called water ice there. I get that. Or boudin rolls, I'm going to say that. But y'all, they got some of all kind of stuff. They got They have different cakes, pies, pecan candy, chili cheese fries, chili dogs. She does meals every day or so, every other day. There's a meal special. Y'all, I'm talking about real soul food, like food, you know, like that grown-up food, y'all. They be doing it, y'all, doing it up, I promise. So like I said, y'all, if you ever in the Hammond area and you want to visit Trendy's Treats, do it. Because like I said, it's worth it. And I'm gonna put the location, I'm gonna drop the location in my description box. Y'all check that out. Until next time, I'm about to take this last bite with y'all. I'm finna take this last bite with y'all. Until next time, y'all. It's your girl. Give me a minute, Reek. And I'll be back.